That was a huge hit.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's In There To It here, and we're on Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012 for another episode of our playthrough. Now, last week we completed this Lamborghini Countach, this beautiful Lamborghini, and I'll put a link or a card in the top right just in case you missed it. And this week we're going to be going to find another car. I think I see one sitting up there. What's that? That is a Subaru. That's an Impreza. We're going to be completing the Subaru Impreza. Subaru. Oh yeah. A Cosworth Impreza. Alright. So, we have already done this race, so let's just teleport right to it. Alright. Let's skip this.
Let's go.
Oh, we're on dirt. Sort of. Well, this car is pretty much at home at dirt. This is its home. Dirt is where it belongs. It is perfectly happy to be on dirt. More happy than that Focus. Oh, that was a huge hit. That was epic. That bump down there is really bad. Finish! Woo! Yeah. I was only like a second behind my best time. Sweet. Yeah, off-road tires and burn nitrous. Exactly. Nothing. No new paint job because I'm not freaking out of this menu yet. Come on. There we go. Alright. This next race we've done already too, so let's just teleport right to it. Alright, let's go ahead and skip this. The beautiful ground texture.
The road is so beautiful. It's so beautiful.
That's a lot of cars.
Die.
Oh, that was close. Yeah. Ooh. Oh my gosh. That was interesting. Hey, get out of here. I'm trying to catch this guy. Oh wait, turn right. Oh yeah, pass on the outside. Big jump at 125 miles an hour. Missed the other billboard completely. Oh man, this thing's fun. Woohoo! Oh no! Oh, a truck. And another truck that's in my way! That was unfortunate positioning. Through the gas station, and a new color! Yes, I got a blue Impreza! Missed the billboard again. This thing drives really well. Ooh, that was a tree I just barely missed. Finish line. Yes. That was pretty quick. Pretty freaking quick. yeah, I'll take those track tires and that lightweight chassis. Only gonna make it more fun. More agile and everything. Oh yeah. Alright. Let's head on to our next race. We've done this one already as well. Let's go ahead and teleport. Alright. Let's go ahead and skip this. Oh, I remember this race. This is the one. This is the one with the epic, I can't remember what car it was, but I hit a car on that top of that ship and it just demolished him on the container. If I can find it, I'll put a card in the top right to that. It was so funny. Oh, this is a better terrain for off-road tires. But we're not off. We're on track tires. That's okay though, because the track tires on this aren't as bad as the off-road tires on or aren't as bad as the track tires on other cars, but they're still not as good. That GTR, get out of here. Oh, we need off-road tires. We need them. Okay. We're good. Yeah, this is one of those tracks where it's got a ton of off-road. So we need them. That turbo sound is really, really cool, actually. Get out of here, cones. Dang, that I saw you. The GTR freaking on the map, man. He was flying up on me. Yeah. Oh, cops are coming. I like how it counts my mileage in the air. I saw my little odometer there flicker while I was in the air. It's pretty cool. I should be much faster in this section with off-road tires. In comparison. Especially this top section. Yeah, don't have nearly as much resistance to overcome. That's SWAT vehicles. Oh, I see something coming. Oh. Nice job, man. Nice job, GTR. I saw that. That was hilarious. He just drove himself head on into a wall. Oh, we're going beast mode on this race. Well, I had to say that. Ooh, that was close. That's okay, the cop's not going to win the race anyway. Yeah. Oh, God. No, no, no. Finish the race. Finish the race. I got really loose out of that last corner. Did not expect that. Kind of scared me, actually. Long gears. Yeah, we'll do that. I don't want the reinforced chassis, though. No. Gotta get away from the cops now. Well, I have gotten away from most of them. Don't see me flying through the air. Yeah. Nice. We're gonna put the track tires back on. And let's go ahead and find our next race here. Industrial Revolution. We've already done this one as well, so let's go ahead and teleport. Alright. Let's give it. Here we go. Actually, off-road tires again. Dang, there's a lot of these off-road races. I should know by now. Woo! I think that was a really big crash under me. I think I just went on. I went raw. Oh god. A lot of close calls. Fly into the front of the pack like a boss. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. What the heck was that? Ah. Get away! Oh god. This thing does fly off-road. If we keep driving off-road like this, we might actually get those off-road pro tires. See the finish. Oh no! I had to go that way. Oh my god. No. Don't. No. You're not going to. Yeah. That was a pretty cool race. I wish I didn't crash though. That was kind of stupid. Yes, power shot, please. And I don't want the impact protection. Alright. You know what? Actually, let's get that impact protection body. Because as far as the stats, it doesn't hurt me anywhere. At least right now. When I get the arrow body, I'll put that on. But for now, I'll have the impact protection. To the bridge. Alright, we haven't done this one yet, so let's drive to it, but I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright guys, we're here. Let's do it. Whoa, that's weird. These things are just the weirdest little cutscenes ever, but they're very unique to this game. Gosh, that's weird. Okay. At least it's normal now. My gosh. Oh, it's a speedrun. Alright. Don't really want to be crashing. Oh, dang it. I'm supposed to be going that way. I think that might warrant a restart. I didn't know you were going that way. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. So, I think we're going to want some off-road tires then. If that's the case, we have to go this way. Oh, I'm really glad I could drive through that. Okay, we're going this way now. Don't hit that car. A little shortcut here. Where do we go now? Taking the billboard. Yeah. Nice. Oh, we have to go up here. Check. E-brake. And the finish. Yes. 130. Nice. Alright then. Don't want reinflates. Yes to the short gears. And aero body. Yes, please. Accelerates a lot faster with that aero body. Alright, let's see what our last race is here. Oh, we haven't done this one either. Alright, I'll see you guys when I'm there. Alright, we're here at the last event. It's a sprint race. I think that was a Porsche Panamera that I destroyed. That was the one that I just passed. Bentley. Couldn't quite get him in the wall. he moved out of the way right in time, and I didn't. Gotta love that power shot nitrous. Move. Oh, that Bentley's really heavy. Got him. Damn. No! As soon as I get to the freaking front, car pulls out right in front of me, and I have to do a pretty huge evasive maneuver. I'm trying to get the short gears pro. I actually forget how to get that. Oh, you have to get the near misses, yeah. Okay. Oh, I got it. Nice. I thought it was going to take a little longer than that. That helps with the high speed. Oh no. Didn't quite make that corner. Woo, that was close. Man, they are way back there. You guys see the map? What the heck? I'm not even trying. Hang on. Can I see them on the map? Why are they way back there? You see that? I don't know. Let's get a new... Oh, God. New color! Yeah, sort of. Silver. And boost toward the finish line! 175, yes. Alright, that's these races finished. Or this car finished. The Subaru Cosworth Impreza. I don't want that ram chassis. Nah. Nah, man. Alright. I don't care about your auto log alert. Ow. I was trying to stop right next to that car, but I didn't know there was a fence there. This is a Jag. Alright. That's gonna be it from me. Thank you very much for watching. Please like the video if you liked it. Leave a dislike if you didn't enjoy it. And share it if you really enjoyed it. Leave a comment if you'd like to. And subscribe if you're new. See you next time.